Hello, friends. Welcome to the 27th day of Veda. And today we're going to talk about hiccups. So I've had the violent kind of hiccups off and on all day today. You know, the ones where you like physically, like your whole body moves and they hurt. They like really hurt. And I don't get hiccups very often. And if I do, they just kind of come and go. But I've seriously had ongoing hiccups for like probably 5 minutes or more, four times today. And I usually can drink water and that takes away the hiccups. And sometimes I just like hold my breath or take really deep breaths. And I really haven't been able to get rid of them except by like really concentrating, like, I'm not going to hiccup. I'm not going to hiccup. And then kind of willing myself to not hiccup. Somebody at dinner tonight was like, I'm going to scare him out of you. I was like, I wish you would, because I'm tired of these things. But I was seriously like trying to do my like one time of the day when I really need to talk my read aloud to my students. And I was just hiccuping through the whole entire book. It was kind of a mess. So leave down in the comments below, what are some of your cures for hiccups? What do you do? And maybe if I get them again tonight, I will try one of those to help me get rid of them, because that's not fun. That's it for tonight. I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye.